Hi, this is Arukhya Raj, School Coordinator of Caris Bible College, India, Hyderabad. Here I am to just give a brief report of what we experienced when we went to Sri Lanka. First, we did a 5 days deep program in Colombo, where we had single eye translation. And the pastors were grateful for Andrew Womack Ministries India for giving them a tool by which they are able to make their people into true disciples of Jesus Christ. And by this, they are able to fulfill the great commission which the Lord has given to us to make disciples. I have seen a transformation in them. I was blessed. Their pastors were testifying on the last day.
In the seminar,
and God has great plans for their nation, Sri Lanka. And I was so blessed to see how God has impacted their lives, and all through this D program.
Greetings to you all from Andrew Womack Ministries India. I'm here to give you a brief report about the DE program, Discipleship Evangelism program, that held in Sri Lanka in Jaffna. Jaffna is in the north part of Sri Lanka, and we were there for 5 days, and around 25 to 30 pastors attended this program. As the session begins, and every single session we could see the power of God flows, and they were all receiving the word of God with a lot of passion. They were also amazed by the way that this D program have been structured. And each and every lesson was impacting every pastor. And not only that, they just started this DE program, the place called Kilinochi, which is in north part of Sri Lanka. They were started this DE program. Around 21 to 25 people are attending this program in their places. So every week we are getting updates from the pastors who came for this program. And guess what? They are impacting the nation. We are so thankful to God for Andrew and Don Crow, and who have made this discipleship program in such a way which is so blessing. People's life are changed and they are making an impact in their nation. Thanks to Andrew, and thank you, God.